can hear what you're thinking. All your doubts and fear. And if you look in my eyes in time, you'll find the reason I'm here. And in time, all things shall pass away. In time, you may come back someday to live once more or die once more. But in time, your time will be no more. You know your days are numbered. Count them one by one, like notches in the handle of an outlaw's gun. You can outrun the devil if you try, but you will never outrun the hands of time. In time there'll surely come a day. In time all things shall pass away. In time you may come back, some say, to live once more or die once more. But in time your time will be no more.
Hi, Fred. Can you come and show us the red? Hi. Are you here, Fred? Where are you from, Fred? Just to show you. ITC, Chris Moon here. Hi, Fred. I heard you come through then, Fred. Wow! Wow! Fred just dropped on the floor. Oh my God! And I just want to prove right now, I'm not going to touch Fred, right? There is no wire around Fred. I've not got no wires. He's just dropped straight on the floor. So I want to prove to you right now and show you what Fred. Oh my God, he just fell. straight on the floor. Join the investigation, that is so cool. Fred is from 30 East Drive. I'm just going to stand you there, Fred, now. Oh my God, that was so cool. Can you tell us why Fred just fell? Why did Fred fall? Because he's the one. Can you tell us who's coming here on Saturday? Spirits. A TV star, yeah. Are you a TV star? Wendy, right, yeah. Wow. Known as Lady Snake, is that right? Can you say Lady Snake? Always bringing you the best proof of the afterlife on Spirit Encounters ITC. Chaos. What? Is there going to be chaos on Saturday? Is there really? Can you tell us more about that? Okay, I'm going to tell you, yeah. Fred. I met Fred at 30 East Drive on June the 26th, 2 years ago now, and we went to 30 East Drive, and Fred wasn't very happy in 30 East Drive. I'm going to tell a story, Fred. So if you want to confirm anything through the ghost box, come forward and say what I'm about to say to confirm. So as I say, Fred didn't like being used as a way to make money for the place. He was against that. He didn't like it. And being used for that purposes to make money. So I gave Fred an opportunity. To come back with me and attach himself onto this lovely doll that I made for him for his host, where he will be loved, cherished. If he wants to make appearance like he just did then, the doll fell over at the beginning of the show then, which was amazing, and I just want to prove the only person we're here with me is the dog right now, and Fred always liked to show the red. We always used to do a joke with him. And as you can see right now, if I could take this off night vision mode, you will see Fred's here. I'm just going to turn the light on. It's a bit dark without the night vision on. I just want to prove to you all that Fred has not got no wires around him or anything from when he fell. I hope he hasn't broke himself. But as you can see, I'll go close up so you don't think that's just his cloak. So, hang on a minute. I need to stop this. Just to stop. Okay. As you can see, there is no anything on him right now. If he falls again, it's true paranormal. That's right, I heard that then. Thank you, spirits, for helping. Let's go back to night vision. Hi Fred. Could you try and fall again? Anyway, I was getting back to the story on Fred. He was used as a thing in East Drive for making money. Now, Fred didn't like that. He didn't like that. And as when he saw this doll that I had made for him, with his name on it and everything, he was so happy that and honoured that nobody's ever done that for him before. And then Fred attached himself to this doll with the help of a ritual that I did and performed in the coal room in 30 East Drive, off air. I did that off air. I didn't record that. Can you do that? Can you fall again, Fred, like you just did? Could you do that right now? Come on, Fred. Push your own vessel off. Move in. I like how you're showing your energy through 2 meters right now. Just to show you, I haven't got no devices in there. See, that's not That's like a slot machine thing. There's nothing in there apart from candles and stuff. So I'm showing you and debunking this as we go. Why, they're meters. I've not got no like EM pumps in there, nothing like that, just to prove to you why them devices are going off like that. So, as I'm doing this right now, to prove to everybody that there's no EM pumps. Making these go off right now. So there you go, I'm showing you inside the cupboards. Just to prove that this is power normal, making them meters go off. Yep, I showed that drawer as well. So okay, Fred, can you turn one of them devices off, please? Spirits, could you stop one of them EMF meters, please? Just to prove to the viewers that you're not controlled. Come on, Fred. All right, you're going to make me look an idiot, okay? That's fine. If you could just stop one of the meters, please. Just for a few seconds. That's all I'm asking. Alright, spirits. I understand. Stop, yeah, stop the meters. Whoever's making them go off right now, spirits. Just stop them for... a few seconds. That's all I ask. Come on then. Well, thank you, Fred, for doing your somersault act. We're gonna go now. Can you say goodbye, Fred? Can you tell the viewers goodbye? Okay, welcome back to Spirit Encounters. It's Chris. I'd just like to say, stay tuned, watch Saturday, 8 o'clock on the 12th of June, when Lady Snake is going to be here with myself. It's going to be absolutely amazing. We're going to do a live and we're going to do pre-recorded as well on the night in a different room. And also, what I want to say is, I can't thank you enough, guys. Make sure you like, share everywhere, and we can't wait to see you on the 12th of January at 8 p.m. on Spirit Encounters ITC on our YouTube channel. So make sure you subscribe, and I'll subscribe to everyone who subscribes to me and help support each other, you know, help support each other and other people's channels to help them. And from Spirit Encounters ITC, goodbye, see you Saturday.
On the night?
On the night, yeah, that's right, Spirits, on the night. One, two, Fred's coming for you. Three, four. Don't forget to lock your door. Nah, I'm just kidding, Fred. Okay, goodbye, Fred. Wow, he's gone again. He made an ending. Wow. He just made... Oh my God, Fred. Do you know... Wow. That is so cool how he did that. Right on the end. I didn't know, wow. I'm gobsmacked right now. That is a rip in the lino, that. Don't think that's any string. Because I'm not, as I said, not. That's a rip in the lino. Oh my God, Fred. That was so cool. You just made the spectacular ending on Spirit Encounters. Wow. It always seems to amaze me, you know. About other, you know, people like Most Haunted, I'm going to say, why they have to actually fake evidence because there's so much real evidence in the paranormal that you don't have to fake anything. And that is the God's honest truth. I've been working with spirits for a long time, and I would never have it any other way. You know, I'd always want to bring you the real stuff. The real enjoyment of it all is having an open mind. If you choose to think that, that's up to you. But I can tell you now, what you just witnessed today on this video, what you're about to watch, true paranormal. These meters aren't going off because of devices. They're going off because that's spiritual energy. That's going off because of Fred. I've just proved, he's just proved to me that, and shown me what he can do. So, I want you to take that in mind when you watch this video. I've debunked most of the stuff what I've tried to do. And that, I can't debunk that, why he fell like that when we were just about to end this stream right now. Well, end the video, should I say. But yeah, that is just amazing. To have the actual spirit connection what I have with the spirit. And the spirits have even said, you know, on this ghost box here, they said, Chris, you're very special. And that's on the Christmas video that he said that. And you know, it is amazing to have such a connection with the afterlife as I do. Well, from Spirit Encounters ITC, I'm going to love you and leave you all. Get ready for the big investigation, Saturday the 12th. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be epic.